tell you about drinking out of the carton.
Sorry, Mom.
It's not good, baby. It's bad mannerism. Now you know better.
No, I know, but Mom, I gotta rush. I gotta get to work. I gotta go, all right?
Oh, whatever, boy. Wait, honey. We need to talk.
So, what's going on, Mom?
Baby, the workshop. Are you sure you want to continue there? I mean, selling guns is one thing. But honey, you're making weapons.
This is what's best for us. Look, Mom, right now the boss is ready to give me a lead position. He says by this time next year, I can have my own gun shop.
That's all wonderful, dear. But I want you to exercise ethics. Doesn't your morality come into question?
I'm doing really good right now, Mom. I can't mess this up. Pay off all our debt. Isn't that what you want?
What would your father think? If your father had stopped when he had the chance, he would be alive and here with us today. He wouldn't want this for you, Isaiah. What you're doing causes people death. People.
Because of what I do, I can protect people now. The only reason why Dad died was because I wasn't there to protect him. I wasn't able to.
So you think this is the answer? Putting together and making guns? I know you mean well, but you're resilient and you're smart. Can't you think of something else to do? Can't you heal people and then reconsider this gunsmith thing? Son, I just want you to realize that you have a gift. And you possess a special something that you could use for the better. Do you know why your father named you Isaac? Because it was his favorite book in the Bible. He loved it. He had this saying, and he would speak it over you. And it was Isaiah 54:16. Behold, I have created a blacksmith who blows coal into fire and creates his own instrument for his work. But his favorite one was Isaiah 54:17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. And every tongue which rises against you in judgment shall be condemned. This is the heritage of the servants of the Lord. And their righteousness is from me. I feel that your role is not to be a part of death, but be the answer to life.
Suddenly, the clouds have opened up, and I've been seen in all of my glory. The time has come for faith to decide if a part of me is even worthy. The air is warm, my heart is cold, and I never know how it feels. The air is warm, my heart is cold, and I never know how it feels. Do I have my heart and soul?
I'm here!
Calling me now. Please don't let me go down, down.
doesn't your morality come into question? If your father had stopped when he had the chance, he would be alive and here with us today. What you do kills people, Isaiah. I just want you to realize that you have a gift.
It seems as though the gun violence continues to soar as the death rate nearly triples in the last 5 months. Places such as South Florida, Chicago, and parts of New York have risen in death tolls in staggering numbers. Many of the fatalities being that of the youth, as local activists begin to band together in peaceful protest. One can't help but wonder if there will be any more solutions to end all the senseless violence.
I feel that your role is not to be a part of death. Be the answer to life.
Tired of running, tired of hunting, my own kind, but retiring nothing. Tires are steady screeching, the driver is rubbing, hands on the wheel, who said we wasn't, dying of thirst, dying of thirst, dying of thirst, don't go on the corner, look at the coroner, daughter is dead, mother is mourning, straight bullets, AK bullets, resuscitation was waiting patiently, but they couldn't, bring her back. Who got the footage? Channel 9, cameras is looking. It's hard to channel your energy when you know he crooked. Banana clip, split his banana pudding. I'm like Trey, that's Cuba Gooding. I know I'm good at, dying of thirst, dying of thirst. So hop in that water and pray that it works.